Aquarius meditation, self-forgiveness. Make yourself comfortable. Put your feet on the ground and close your eyes. Just relax and be still. You confuse self-acceptance and self-forgiveness with condoning and whitewashing the negativities of the lower self. And you equally confuse self-devastating guilt and self-hate with honest admission of what is indeed wrong and needs to be changed. It is not hard to see how it can be an enormous obstacle on your path, for either alternative prevents you from growing and expanding and becoming one with your God. The negative aspects must be fully accepted, forgiven, and seen in context with the whole personality, but they must never be condoned. The fear of death, the fear of non-life, has a great deal to do with this. It has to do with it in two apparently opposite ways. If fear of death lurks in your heart, consciously or unconsciously, self-forgiveness is extremely difficult because one of the worst punishments is the threat of extinction. Lack of self-forgiveness brings this threat of extinction into focus. It triggers it off. You do not trust yourself and your goodness. You do not trust the universe and God. You do not trust the law that there is nothing that cannot be forgiven, that cannot be changed and transformed. You are now ready to make a great step and choose for total dedication to self-confrontation, self-respect, self-love, and self-forgiveness. Visualize for 5 more minutes that you forgive yourself, and then slowly come back. Thank you.